In this video, I'm reviewing another vintage LEGO Tactics set. This is set number 1258. This is the Buggy from 1999 with 29 pieces. And what you see is what you get. You get this buggy here. And normally there is supposed to be a rubber band which makes the propeller spin through the 60 once you move the car forward and backward. But mine has worn off over the time, so this is what happened. And if you want me to do more LEGO videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for notifications, like this video, share this video for daily content. And there's the instruction number, text number, the pieces. Also check out my playlist for more LEGO Tactic videos, as well as for my website for the Gary Olsen set I've uploaded there. And there is the box. So very nostalgic set, and a very nice gateway to get into the Tactic, especially since bigger sets are definitely a little bit more tricky to build, especially modern LEGO Tactics sets like the supercars, the Porsche, the Lamborghini, or the Bugatti, or even the Land Rover, which is not really a supercar, but it's also a very nice looking Tactics set, which probably look great on a shelf. I don't really have the room for those sets right now, and I don't have the money for them as of right now, but at some point I hope I will, and I hope I'm able to share those videos once I do. And yeah, it's a very neat set, and I highly recommend you to get this one. It's probably not the greatest Tactics set, that's for sure, but if you want to get some great pieces for custom stuff or piecing stuff together, I think this might be one you might want to pick up. So this is set number 1258, the Buggy.